not afraid of you, Bruce. You're not a legend to me.
All right, let's see if we can get through it this time. All right, let's take this out first. Let's get some smoke grenades going.
You wanna know what Joker kept me? We're so close.
I can't use the smoke pellets.
Bad idea. Jason will spot me.
Can I even smoke pellets? Come on, let me.
You're no hero.
Okay.
Savior, you failed me, and now you're gonna fail Gotham the same way.
I thought I could use the smoke pellets, but I guess I can't.
Go get him, Batman.
Oh man.
Not from me.
Alright, I'm gonna try it again.
This makes us even, Bruce.
Alright, let's try it again.
I'm not afraid of you, Bruce. You're not a legend to me.
Turn this off.
Just a kid. Turn me. Can't hide from me. Oh, I can't look you in the eye. Come out.
Oh man. I can't destroy it.
This is justice. This is what you deserve.
Oh, I need to put down a smoke pellet first. Oh, I think I got it.
I'm not afraid of you, Bruce. You're not a legend to me.
You're Robin, Jason. You're not what he made you.
Stop! Stop talking to me!
It's gonna be fisticuffs. Hit him. Can't do it.
You did this to me.
I'm sorry.
You left me to rot in that abandoned wing of Arkham for over a year. With him.
It's not too late. We can fix this. Together. Alfred, it's... I found Jason.
Excuse me, sir. I must have misheard you. For a moment, I thought you said that you'd found Master Todd.
You heard right.
My God, is he all right?
No. No, he's not.
Guess that's the end of the Arkham Knight. He chose the name himself, you know. Bless him. Where better to drive a man crazy than in the madhouse? Oh, I miss that place, don't you? Who knows? Maybe we'll end up back there one day, eh?
Alright. So I think we finally defeat the Arkham Knight. Scarecrow is next.
We need to get up to the roof. Scarecrow's there.
What happened?
I went after Crane and got caught.
Jim, I'm sorry about Barbara.
Don't. Let's just get this over with.
I should have stopped him.
Out.
Dang, sucker punched him. Are you kidding me? Oh my gosh, I'm kidding.
You can't hurt me. Hey.
You're better than this. No.
Oh my gosh, you're kidding me. Oh my gosh.
Jim,
I've been worse.
Make sure I didn't forget anything in here. I think that's everything. All right, let's go. Oh man, that
Jim,
part took entirely too long.
I just want to say, working with Barbara, it was an honor.
Don't.
Even if you'd known what she was doing, you couldn't have stopped her.
Stubborn, like her old man.
Brave.
You know, you see a lot in this job, a lot of pain, a lot of suffering. But I'll never forget taking a witness statement from an 8-year-old boy who'd just seen his parents gunned down.
You were kind, Jim.
I was thinking, I may never get a chance to tell you this, to say sorry.
You don't need to.
We're the same, Bruce. We'd do anything for our family.
Oh, he knows.
Come on.
On your knees, Crane. Now.
It's over.
So you did it. I must admit I had my doubts that you could make this happen.
I'm not asking again.
And I'm not talking to you. It is time.
Time for what? Jim.
What?
I'm sorry. It was the only way. Get me my daughter.
Dad!
Barbara.
What is this craziness?
Right? Did he hurt you?
What are you doing?
Call in the transport. We're leaving.
Yes, sir.
It is time for the people of Gotham to see their savior for who he truly is. A man, just a man, devoid of hope, betrayed by his friends, crippled by fear.
Let her go.
You both still have a part to play.
We had a deal.
Once I understood your greatest fear, controlling you was simple. You blame yourself for her condition. You need to protect her, but buried deep down is the inevitability that you will one day fail. And that fear makes you mine. Think very carefully about your next move, Commissioner. Her life depends on it.
Oh, the plot thickens. Oh my
Dad,
gosh.
No!
Did you think I wanted him dead? Did you think that would save your daughter? Do you know what happens when a man refuses to be controlled by his fears? He must face them.
No! Take me! Please, it's not her you want! Take me!
You don't scare me.
Shh. It's okay to be afraid.
Oh.
Are you hurt?
I thought Dad killed you.
He knew what he was doing.
There! Where are they taking you?
Oh my gosh. More of these freaking drones.
Batman.
Destroyed.
What?
Don't worry. Lucius made a spare.
So, I was supposed to protect them, but how? Oh, got called for the Batmobile. I thought the Batmobile was destroyed. Oh, it's the new and improved Batmobile!
So, Batgirl has a full suite of upgrades, including a drone hacking device.
To stay within range of the remote control.
I need to stay within range of the remote control.
He just wasted a twin rattler!
Coming from.
Twin Rattler down.
Got them all. Got them.
Batman wiped out the drone near the notice bird.
I had a damn breakdown. Steven saw it. It started screaming at the bat like they were going through a divorce.
Scarecrow's going to kill him, isn't he?
Not while he can use him to get to me.
Oh, how chivalrous. Remember the time you carried me like that? I don't, because I was dead.
I'll get you set up at the precinct. We'll find your father.
Oh my gosh.
Barbara, Scarecrow manipulated me. I watched you die.
He gassed you, Bruce. You don't need to worry about us or feel responsible. We're fighting with you, not for you, okay?
It's good to have you back. Cash, I found Barbara. I'm bringing her to the lockup.
She's alive. Thank God. What about Gordon?
He was captured by Scarecrow.
You've got to be kidding me.
We'll get him back, Cash.
Drift. Tokyo Drift.
Console's faulty. Too sensitive or something. What do you mean? Well, I'm pretty sure I just saw our turret taking.
No way.
Where's Tim? Is he okay?
I left him at the movie studios. He's fine.
Barbara, it's great to see you.
Hello, Aaron. It's been a while.
Barbara's gonna be helping out here.
Whatever you say. She work for you now? Hell, what am I saying? We all do, right?
Oh, man.
Okay,
what else can happen?
First, establish comms with the clock tower computer. They really should upgrade these machines. Okay, we're in. Damn it. Scarecrow's men are already there.
They're trying to take out the server room. Copy the data off the mainframe.
I can't. The militia are locking down our access. We've lost the connection. We need that data. It's the only way to find my dad.
I'll handle it.
You can't go there. They'll be expecting you.
I'm counting on it.
All these years later, and I've still got a soft spot for little Barbara Gordon. Fortunately, mine's not right between the vertebrae.
Try not to trash the place when you're taking them down, okay?
All right. All right. Look like we're back in the fray.
Cap said it was his anyway. Technically, everything in here belongs to him.
Oh, this is the evidence room. I don't need to be in here.
I heard those statues are pretty rare.
Well, they're easy to find. It's collecting them that's the problem.
Don't worry, Batman. Barbara's safe here. The clock tower's on you.
You think that's smart, bringing the girl back here, Batman? Might as well kill her now.
Why is this guy glowing green? I never figured this out.
Scarecrow's not finished. Not by a long shot. He won't stop until someone stops him.
Is he part of the Riddler challenge? I'm gonna figure that out. Mark my words.
Go give him help, Batman.
We got a new Batmobile.
Hey, sorry, Batman. We didn't touch anything.
Y'all taking selfies with my Batmobile? Are you kidding me? I think I came in this all wrong. I need to get out of here. Yeah, I definitely came in this all wrong. Okay.
Now, if I was in charge, this never would have happened.
Alright. We need to take our time. I have one skill point. I can't do anything with that. Alright. Let's see what we got here.
Batman's secret identity might be on here.
What was that?
I don't know. It came from over there. Move!
There was another sniper, wasn't there? Oh my gosh, how many guys are there?
I don't think Batman liked us smashing up his stuff.
No kidding, really?
I need to take out that medic first.
He's standing around for cover us. You need to wake up.
Oh, the medic's gonna wake him up. Get me.
He's got him there. Watch out.
Like a moth to a flame, the bat comes flapping.
Are those turrets? Yes, they are.
Give in to fear as your commander did, and I will find you. Hold him off, and you will be rewarded.
Big guy.
What? Why is everything gone dark? Are we dying? We better not be dying, Bruce.
Joker's a trip. Why is there so many of them? How did I get over here?
The calibration on that drone? Don't worry, so much as breeze, this thing will find him.
Why is there like 1,000 of them now?
I need to get closer. I need to get closer.
Closer? How much closer can I get?
What's your status? Talk to me.
No enemies detected.
Where the hell is he? Target's here! Target's here.
He went this way!
No! Can't get back. Run! Run, Batman, run!
We actually killed him!
I forgot about the snipers. Alright.
It's probably all encrypted. Think Scarecrow can crack it?
Where's the snipers? So many of them.
It's too quiet. Report. Nothing to report. Nothing here. I think. Man, think of all the bad secrets hidden on this stuff. This is better than my last posting.
I need to get closer.
Alright, where's that other sniper?
Everybody, stay sharp. Find anything useful? Don't remember doing that before. Status looks okay on the remote, though. Don't check it when we RTB.
Oh, the medic bringing him back.
There's something down there. Could have been a rat or something.
Construction site looks clear.
Some of you may never recover from this night. Your brain will rewire itself into a state of permanent fear response. A hair trigger mechanism panic that will have you bolting awake at night, clutching at your bed sheets, crying like a child.
You went this way! This way! Over here!
Alright.
Someone make Scarecrow shut up! He doesn't even care what happens here, does he?
There was another sniper around here, I know it was. Let's go after this guy right here. Can I lock onto this guy?
I can't take the minigun down silently. I'll need to finish him with a series of strikes.
Get up here.
It's safe to reconnect the servers. The control console is on the top floor.
Let's get to the top floor then. The entrance is around here, right? Or do I have to go down? Come from. Oh, gotta go up these stairs. Gotta get it to the top floor.
Oracle, the clock tower's secure. You're reconnected to the mainframe.
Great. Okay, it looks like we lost a couple of servers. It's gonna take a while to restore all my data, but I should be back online by the time you get back here. In the meantime, you might want to head over to the Lady of Gotham. That reporter guy, Jack Ryder, went over there to follow up on a lead. Cash tried to stop him, but Ryder just started shouting about freedom of press.
All right. Land to the slaughter. Okay. Alright, so. Oh my gosh, like 90% into the story here. You know what? Now that we're 90% into the story, it's time for the creature of the night. Let's go ahead and set that.
The bat creature's still at large on Miyagani Island. I'm going to hunt it down and take a blood sample, determine who or what it is.
All right, we're going to do that next time on Batman. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you're enjoying the series. Please leave a like if you are, and I will see you next time. Peace.